Hello everyone, welcome to DevTermin. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Tailwind CSS with Laravel. So if you don't know how to install Laravel, I have a video about how to install Laravel, so you can watch it. Alright, let's get started. So first of all, I want you to go to Tailwind official website. Go to Google and search for Tailwind.css. And then click on the link over here and then click on Get Started. And then go to framework guides and then just click on Laravel. So this is how you install Tailwind with Laravel. Actually, Laravel 9 comes with Vite. So you will see Vite over here. Laravel 9 support Vite instead of Mix. So because I have created a Laravel project already, as I say before, I will skip the step 1. Let's go to step 2. So install Tailwind CSS. So you copy this command. Then go to your projects, open new terminal. This is the path of my projects. And paste the command over here. Okay. Make sure you install Node.js on your computer. Okay, you have to install Node.js. If you don't install Node.js, you won't be able to execute npm enter. Okay, Tailwind has been downloaded and installed into your Laravel projects right now. Okay, the next thing, I want you to run this command. Okay, copy this command. So this command will be used to generate tailwind configs.js and postcss configs.js. Okay, paste this over here, enter. You will see that two files are created over here, postcss.configs.js and tailwind.configs.js. Okay, the next step, you need to go to tailwind configs.js and paste this path into content. Okay. Go to tailwind configs.js and content over here. Okay, just paste the resource path over here. So this path refer to this path because this path contain all front end assets. Okay, the next step, you need to copy tailwind into app.css in resource. Okay, we go to resource and then go to CSS and app.css. Okay, just paste the tailwind import over here. Okay, the next step, you need to run npm run dev. So we run npm run dev to compile our tailwind CSS. Next, we need to include this one to our blade files. Copy this one. And then go to over here, welcome. So this is default CSS. I will remove all default one. So remove this one and paste Vite over here. And let me hide this one and remove this one. And I will remove class from body. Okay. And let's copy this one and paste it over here. Let me run Laravel PSP artisan serve. Okay, click over here to open. You will see that Tailwind are activated by looking at the front. Okay, let me change something to make sure that I have installed Tailwind correctly. So let's put a background color, BG red 500 or 700. So this one is a Tailwind class. You will see that the background color has been changed. Alright, this is all about this video. And if you like this video, don't forget to click like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.